What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ayo here. Let me turn this down. As y'all know me, if it's on 100, y'all ain't gonna hear me. Alright. So, like I said, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Ayo here, and we're back in the 8-bit adventure that is Albion Online, trying to see what it's hitting for in 2023. If you've been following my channel for any sort of time, you know I did play this a fair amount when it first came out. Hairstyle bald, obviously. Oh, that's right. So there is a standard character, and then there is characters that you can get by spending money. Not spending money. I believe I did at one point click the ground to move. So pretty much we're gonna probably play this for a little bit, see what it's hitting for, see what it's like as a new player in this, and we may come back into it a little later, but for now, let's just enjoy it. I don't remember any of this. The selling point on this game, I believe, when it first came out, was the player-driven economy aspect of it. But I think most games, it got, like most games, it lost out when it, it lost out when it hit with the monetary, stuff, you know, just took over. obviously, I'm all for games putting money in. So we're in the marketplace. Am I slow? It's like, or is that not the, it's not the guy. Go to the toolmaker and see what you can craft. by pressing the button. So the tutorial does seem to do a good job of explaining. Okay, so I have to hop off the mount. Can we pull two? Can't mount and move at the same time. That's kind of dumb, but find a copper ore and cotton fiber. So different biomes have different stuff. Not me picking cotton. This might not be a game I play for long. All shade. Let's grab two sets since it's here. That looks like a decent sized vein, even though it's probably normal. Just one more thing, why not? It does it all at one time. I thought it was going to do it piece by piece. That's back immediate. So within here, it has no idea what it's doing. Supposed to go? Go to the outpost in the forest and steal the heretic map. So the combat is simple. The quest doesn't seem to autopath, or maybe it does after you get out of here. But for where I'm at right now, Jesus, I should have recorded this and yawned at the same time. From where I'm at right now, it just seems to auto path to the left or to the right. I believe we're probably almost done with the little tutorial stuff, so it was a nice little bit of learning it did here. Which I'm not mad at. Alright. So that would be this guy. What can I make? Stuff, so I need more trees. Alright, so we're gonna cut down a couple more trees. We'll probably end this video once the tutorial stuff is over. For right now, it's honestly not bad. I know there's a bunch of other stuff that this game has that affects it monetarily, but we'll look into that stuff on another video. For now, we'll just enjoy the simplicity of what this game is at its base. So we got some more. Okay, I got it. I hope that's not gonna pop up every time I return into this town. So then who did the trees? You did. Ah, shit. The snow cap area. Sorry, it's very late in this time period of the recording, at least for me, just because of the time I woke up. I keep catching myself yawning, so I do apologize. Alright, so let's craft this weapon now. Craft. Oh wow. One spell per active row. So we'll take the cleave. And we didn't get anything on the shield, but I don't think you get. I don't have enough trees. That's facts, though. So if we craft this, I throw this into the offhand. That doesn't change anything because we would need the staff. So AoE. Alright. We are now a mage. Actually, let's be a battle mage. So we need iron, 18, 16, and 8. So let's see what this does. Since we can pretty much just craft whatever we want. Medium armor is probably better, but I can get both. I feel like the heavy armor is just going to make me slow. Really picking cotton. What has the world come to? Grab one more. I did that perfectly. Hilarious. saying. It's just a full defense buff. That's all that really is. It's pretty cool. So now we got some gear. So we're about to create a distraction. Somebody else's money. I need to take that damage, but I did anyway. I need one more, and he should spawn. Oh. Alright, but I think that's enough of the tutorial. We just gotta destroy some more stuff. We gotta basically look at the classes. We got to see some of the abilities. I'm done with this at the I'll grab the materials, make the archer bow, and we can look at that for the next video. But this has been Albion. I've been your boy Ayo, and I'm out. Peace.